Hi again, and now let us consider another topic, which is about intervals and interval notations. Okay, again, so let us draw a real number line. So let us try to draw again a real number line. What a real number line is just, you know, a line which is no kanang basta line gali, wala mo na siya ending na left and right. And what is note taking in a real number line is on the origin is zero, and to the right of it are all positive numbers. For example, here we have 1, we have here 2, we have here 3. To the left of this is negative numbers, negative 1, negative 2, negative 3. And kung magkalayo ka sa 0, to the right, magkadako imong value. To the left po, magkadako gihapon, pero negative na. Okay, magka-negative. So, and we know that, yan ang pinaka-kanan, interesting tension. So, every point in this real number line, for example, this point, correspond to a single number. Every point, kay isa lang na siya ka-real number. This is a real na? Real number line. Every point di ani nga line nag-correspond to isa ka number. For example, I randomly make a point. For example, I choose this. What could this be? No? There's only one real number that is represented by this point. But dili kay na ko ma-sure no kung unsa gyud siya dere, but for example, shall we say, nakabalo ko nga kuan na siya. 2.5. No, kana siya nga point. For example, I have a point 3.2. Aha man na makita dani. Well, if I have a point 3.2, nana siya by 4 man na siya, no? In between siya 3 ug 4, so I divide it into 10, 10 ka kuan. Somehow na siya diani, no? So every point in this real number line correspond to a single real number. Og a single real number will correspond to isa lang ka point dahil dili pwede nga, well, ang 3.2 kay naa sa diri din, apo siya daan, no? Dili. This, on naka-unique ano nga number line is every point diyan yung nag-correspond og number. So if I'll ask you, pila ka book numbers in between sa 0 og sa negative 1? Kumayangan na ka, no? Pila ka book numbers in between diyan na? Kayon kag isa or wala? Ang answer kay, daghan kay, no? It's infinite, meaning, because we can have daghan kay nga points, right? Every point that you can think of it correspond to a single number. So daghan man kay ng points madraw nimo diana, no? Kung gagmay kay ni mga points, no? Pwede ra man gihapon as long as it's a point. Ang idea dana karon is you can write so many points in this, and therefore daghan kay nga number, no, that you cannot really count all of the points that you can draw, no? Na points ka diya, points. So daghan kayo. So those, what are those numbers possibly? So pwede, no? Na yung mga negative 0.0001 or negative 0.0002 or daghan pa yung kayo, no? Or negative 0.0000001. Those points, daghan kayo na nga points, no? And actually, it is infinite, meaning daghan kayo, so many to mention. So, if we know, for example, pila man imo ang kwan karon, pila naman imong kita, amin ka nga, in between 1 and 2. So, how do we represent that in the real number line? So, ing ayan ang idea ko, no? Because most of the time, we don't really say values na exact, no? For example, pila man imong edad? Roughly, nana ko sa 15 or nana 16. So if we're not sure about it, you can sigurado ka, you know, or in reality we can't really be too sure on things that we measure. Kanang makount okay lang, but kanang measure pila man imong timbang, na diha naman na karon, no? Then you will say 45 man to ka pin, pero wala ka but 46. So meaning we are now mentioning what interval. For example, your weight is 45 to 46 kilogram. So meaning anak aron, how do we draw that here? Yung ana ang idea. To represent that, this is actually meaning an interval, right? So we represent this, to represent this an interval, Kung imuhang weight, giminimo no kay more than, meaning ano, more than 45 kilograms, but less than 46 kilograms. Meaning, sure ka nga in between siya diana. Tinganin, natay ko ano, no? Natay ka ng notation anemia. We call this more than 45 but less than 46. So, on the real number line, we can draw that as, so ano sa pag-draw, no? Let us try to draw. So, if I draw that in the real number line, actually, kung mag-draw ko real number line, dili na sa arilinga, zero ka magbutang, no? Line man ni siya. So, you can have here, for example, this is 45, this is 46, and the rest, napudaan, no? Nakay 44, meaning, daghan pa kay numbers na nadaan sa wala bali ang zero. Dili necessary na kung mag-draw ng real number line, na dugay zero da sa tunga, no? Dili necessary na siya. Okay? So, basta, ang imong real number line, walay limit, dayon, pa-increasing bali to the right. Meaning, as you move to the right, pa-increase ang mga number. Nagka-positive, no? Nagkadako ang mga positive numbers. The left, no? Magkagamay bali ang number. Ingan na lang ang idea. Now, 45 to 46. How do we, so aha man imong pila gyud imong timbang? Kaniba dana. So daghan ka no, dili ka sure. Ngano gyud dili kayo ka sure? Kay alangan paglantaw nimo sa timbangan kay dili man kay siya exact na 45, dili pa kasi exact na mag na somewhere in between. So we have that interval notation here. Kung ani gali, no sure ka nga less than 40, ay greater than 45, less than 46. Ingay na ta pagsulat. Meaning, so careful with this, no? There are meaning for this bracket, this braces. So pag curve gali siya, paana curve, we mean 45 is not part of your guess or part of your number. 46 is also not part, meaning somewhere in between lang yun. Dili siya exact 45, dili siya exact 46. Inga na, no? Meaning dili part ang imuhang 45, dili pud part imong 46. Okay? Inga na bali. And so meaning this is how we draw it. Meaning every number diani is a possible answer or a possible way. Daghan gyapon kaya sila nung pwede, but you are now actually ginaraw nimo ang real number line. Bali, mao lang ning imuhang kuan ano, possible values na lang diana. So at least sure ang imong reader na somewhere siya, no, in between diana. Now, how do you write this? So meaning ang imuhang weight contains padaghan kay possible values, no? Ano man, you could weigh actually 45.1. You could weigh 45.2, 45.3. Tama ba? 45.9. Oh, tama na. But kanilang ba yung possible na weight? May nga baka, kung ano naman, no? Ako possible weight, it will be, so kung imong iko, ano, 45.1, 40, meaning 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mga 8 ka buo, kung possible weight, either 45.1, 45.2, but in the reality, you could actually weigh what? You could actually weigh 45.15, or you could weigh 45.156. You could weigh 45.1565. So after there are a lot of numbers, and to write that is very very delicate, pa no? Nice. So that's why we write the interval notation. So this is how we draw the interval in a real number line. We can also draw it in terms of set notation. How do you write that in terms of set? So here we write that your weight, no? Your weight, no? Possible values of your weight is equal to what? The set of all x such that, what? Unsa man ang imong x by 3? X is what? Dapat mas dako siya sa 45. So x must be, how do we write that? X must be greater than 45. No, mas dako. Wala man tanong kana, meaning ana greater than mas dako. Ahagali nang bangang sa kono or opening sa imuhang arrow, sa imuhang kuan sign, mo nang mas dako. So x is greater than 45, and dapat, unsa man siya, no? Dapat, or, and, dapat less than siya sa 46. So, in notation, actually, it can be written as, tingnan ano na. Mag-inganin niya siyang pag-compact na writing. So, medyo weird pa siguro at first na, oh, ano naman, daan ang 46. Ang daan ang 45. As you can see here, x is less than 46. So, kinaman ang arrow sa 46, ang opening sa 46. And here, x is what? X is greater than 45. Actually, equivalent lang ni siya sa kaning notation. X such that, what? Oh, wait. With the X, we need to mention here that X must be what? X is an element of the real number, no? Kani ang symbol sa real number, no? Real number. Because we know that your weight will be a real number. So X is element of the real number, meaning it's a real number. And here, nato nang ibutang, no? Such that, ana ang symbol niya, no? Marag bold na R. Such that what? Such that, pwede na maignan na X is greater than 45 and less than, and x is less than 46. Pero, mauni yung pinaka-compact na form. Kani, kitaas naman kayo. Kani siya, is simple lang. Ingan, ano mo? X is less than 45, so, ay greater than, so, nadahan ang arrow. Here, less than 46. Ingan na ang idea. So, actually, mag-practice tagay nga na nun. Naghantag practice how to write ka ng mga notation value na symbol. Okay? So, this is the set notation nga type. Kani siya is how do you draw it in a real number line. We also can have napaisa ka compact na form. We have this. No? Kani siya, if you write this, pwede po na siya isulat ni mo as kaning notation. Interval notation. This 45 to 46, you can write that your weight, no, is nasa kaninga boundary, no? Kaya nga na lang nga simple, AB. Possibly, no, nga na lang bali mo, 45, 46. Meaning, your weight could be in between 45 and 46. Meaning, kaninga brace, meaning, ana, 45 is not part of your weight. Meaning, dili siya, ang boundary kanang 45-46 dili part, but kung butangan ni mo na karon og kanang boundary kanang ingon ana, meaning ana it's part of the kana, meaning your weight could be 45 or your weight could be 46 pag ingon ana bali ang mga notation. So bali kani siyang symbol open is actually the same daan, ina meaning imo lang gi pa short mo ni ang shortcut niya nga notation sa aning drawing nimo sa kwan drawing nimo sa real number line. How do we write that? So, magtulo ka possible form. Okay? So, it's either you write it this way. This is the kanang compact na notation. You could write it in the real number line. You can draw. Or you could write it in terms of set notation. So, all in all, this means the same thing. This means that your weight falls between 45 and 46. Any real number between that is a possible candidate for your weight. Ingana lang siya kadali. No? That's what interval is. Okay? Thank you.